Hey guys, I'm Dane and welcome back to my studio. So today we will do a reorganization of my farm animals collection, okay, which is right over here. Okay, I've kept all of them inside this drawer, as well as our horses collection, which is right here, guys. Okay, so I have a box that contains only horses. So we'll take a look at all of them, okay? So let's get right into it. Okay, so this is the box of farm animals. There are also some birds inside, okay? So our horses are just right over here. So let me take the entire box. It's quite a heavy box of figures. Okay, so two boxes of them. So let's pour them all onto our Jurassic World rug right over here, okay? So of course, you guys should know that horses are also like part of farm animals as well. So just pour them right here. All right, so let's begin sorting them out together. Let's go. Okay guys, so let's begin, okay? So let's begin by sorting out all the different animal figurines. The first one right here, I think it's a Siberian Husky, if I'm not wrong. Okay, so it's a nice figure. So let's put this into the left box. All the dogs, birds, and farm animals will go into the left box. Okay, so let's begin. So this one right here is actually a Guernsey cow, I think. Let's take a look at this. Yep, it's a Guernsey cow. So this one will definitely go into the farm animals box, as well as this female pig, which is known as a sow. A sow. S-O-W. I'm not too sure whether you pronounce it as sow or sow. Okay, so let's move on. Next, we have a beautiful white horse, you can see. I really love the plaited hair, okay? Next, what is this? Let's see what are some facts about this horse right here, which is known as the Palomino Mustang Stallion, which is Palomino horses are a color pattern that can be of any breed. So this is basically the color of this horse. All right, next we have a poodle. All right, a really beautiful dog. And this one right here, I think we have a beautiful Shire horse mare. Okay, next we have a Hampshire pig right over here. Let's see what else we've got. We have some birds, okay? So this, it's basically the, what is this? The Great Horned? Let me see. I think there should be a name. You can't really see it. Great Horned Owl, okay? So I'm gonna put this right in this corner. All the birds will go into that corner. We have a macaw, a blue macaw, and another red one. As you guys can see, they are both of similar sculpt, I think. Yep, I think the model is exactly the same, just with a different paint scheme. And if you take a look at this is basically known as macaw as well, macaw. Right, so we have two macaws. I think we have three. The other blue one is actually the same one right over here. Okay, let's see what else we've got. A Holstein cow right here, guys. A beautiful Holstein cow. They are really popular with farmers because they produce lots of milk and they are very gentle. Another one right here. Okay, I think this one is another really beautiful horse. Let's take a look at this. This is basically known as a neck stropper horse. Beautiful horse with some patterns on his body. Just gonna remove this band around of the neck. All right, let's see what else we've got. A red cardinal, okay, a really beautiful one. So I'm gonna put this right at this corner right over there. And here we have a really beautiful golden retriever. Golden retrievers are, you know, extremely intelligent dogs. So I'm gonna put the dogs in this particular corner right over here, and more the farm animals over here, okay? So we'll try our best to, you know, organize them. This is, should be a bulldog. Let's have a look at this. Yep, it's a bulldog. And what about this one? This one right here is known as a halflinger. Let's see what are some facts about this horse. This sturdy pony has a beautiful golden coloring and white or blonde mane and tail. Okay,
So I'm gonna put this right over here. This, it's a collie. Yep, a collie. Really, really majestic looking and elegant looking dog. Very intelligent and really, really very beautiful. Zebra, we can potentially put this in the African animals box as well, but I've actually put it, you know, along with the horses, which I think is fine. This is a quagga, I think. This is an extinct species of horses. They have similarities to, you know, zebras. And here we have a bald eagle, okay? Really beautiful one. So this one will go into that corner. We have a cockatoo. Giant albatross. Yeah, it's basically named as a wandering albatross. We have two albatross in our collection. Here's another one. Okay, with the wings like really wide open. And they named this as a giant albatross. 2017 figure. This one, this bird, I've actually never seen it before. It's actually known as the blue-footed broody. So they actually use their feet to attract the opposite sex. So they will try to walk in an exaggerated manner so that, you know, the female broodies can actually take note of their blue feet, which is kind of cool and kind of cute. What is this? This is a palomino foal, a young palomino horse. And this one is a black forest horse, I think. Black forest horse, really beautiful. I really love the mane that it has. So long and so flowy and really, really like soft and silky. Here we have a bird of prey. This figure has been with me for like a couple of years, at least. It's a vulture. Yeah, so they will prey on small little animals. Here is another dog figure. Golden Retriever. We got this like quite recently, just like 1 or 2 weeks back. Very beautiful one. Black sheep. So this one, I'm going to put it right in the middle with all the other farm animals. We have a donkey. You can potentially put this donkey, you know, with the horses as well as with the farm animals. I'm just going to put it with the farm animals, okay? The zebra. So this one goes into the horses box. What is this? This is known as a Lippy Zaner Stallion. Let's see what is written right here. Alright, this white stallions are famous for their dressage performances. Nice. Let's see what else we've got. A pig right over here. Okay. And here we have a beautiful rooster. This is known as the Great Dane. Okay. Yeah, they are very, very tall dogs. I think they're one of the tallest dogs out there. The zebra, this figure has been with me for at least 5 to 6 years. Yeah, we got this ever since Dane Surprise, you know, was created. We have a flamingo. This flamingo, I think we can put this, you know, along the other birds. I think that is fine. Americana chicken. This is one of the very, very you know, unique species of chickens that can actually lay eggs that are blue in color. Very, very cool. This one, it's a cat, but I think this is known as a minx cat, if I'm not wrong. Let's see. A minx cat. Yeah, cool, cool. So I'm going to put the cats along with the dogs. And here we have a schnauzer. Okay. And this is actually a gray tabby cat. Yep. This one right here, it should be a Jack Russell Terrier. They are extremely athletic. They can run really fast. They have great speed. They have great stamina. I used to have one Jack Russell Terrier. Wow. The stamina, it's really, really impressive. Yep. They can run for like, they can run nonstop. And this is a Labrador, okay? Couple of flamingos right over here as well. This, it's a collie puppy, if I'm not wrong, a collie puppy. Yeah, just now I've actually shown you guys an adult collie. This one is known as a Pinto Mustang. The term Pinto basically refers to the distinctive patch coloring feature. Okay, so this is, you know, basically the pinto is used to describe this kind of patterns of a horse. So this is known as a pinto horse. Let's see, what else we've got? This seems to be a Black Forest horse. A Morgan Stallion. I think they are like one of the fastest. I'm just removing this band right here. Yeah, I think they are one of the fastest horses out there, if I'm not wrong, if I remembered correctly. I think there should be another Morgan Stallion. Morgan horse right here. Yeah, this is another one. Morgan Mare. So all Morgans are descendants of the stallion Justin Morgan. Very nice. And here seems to be, this could be a Morgan foal. Oh, it's actually a Clydesdale cot. Okay, let's see, what is this? A Clydesdale foal will grow up to weigh as much as a small car. Nice. Cassowary, okay, a flightless bird. It's quite similar to ostrich in some ways. German Shepherd, I think this looks like a puppy to me. Could be a German Shepherd puppy because of the face actually looks so young. It could be just a very, very young German Shepherd. This, it's a Portuguese pig, if I remember. Oh, Hungarian pig. Yeah, I think this species of pig is actually very well known for its curly hair. This one is a cool one. Check this out. A Fjord. You can see it has a very nice haircut. Let's take a look at some facts about this. One of the oldest horse breeds, the Fjord, was used by Vikings for riding and farm work. Wow. So this species of horses has been around for many, many years, I suppose. This, it's a tabby cat. All right. Let's see what else we've got. This, it's a black sheep. So I think we have two of them. The other one is actually right here. Another sheep right over here, but it has horns. What is this? I can't remember what this is. This is basically known as a tinker. Alright, and if you take a look at this, the long hair that covers the tinker's lower legs is known as feathering. So all this are known as feathering. Okay, feathering. Nice. This one right here, it should be a billy goat. Yep, a billy goat. Nice. So this one will definitely go into the farm animal section, which is right in the middle. A rabbit. Yep. You can actually put this, you know, along with the wild animals figure box. Yep. So this is a cow. Nice one. Okay. Let's see what else we've got. I think this is a Boston Terrier, if I'm not wrong. I'm not too sure whether it's written as a Boston. Another really beautiful horse. This is a thoroughbred. Oh, thoroughbred are like the fastest horse around, I think. One of the fastest horse, if not the fastest. We have a couple of, you know, chicks right over here, which looks very super adorable. Another horse, but this one doesn't come with any names. It's basically from a budget set. This one, it's actually from PNSO, so there's actually like no particular species to it. This one seems to be a boxer. Yeah, cool. Put this right here. Okay, so this is basically a rider. So what is this name as? Let's see. Audrey on Streaming Light. Streaming Light is basically the name of the horse. But they are actually gypsy vanners, are easily recognizable by their long flowing manes and tails. So you can see the tail is like super long and the mane is like so beautiful as well. Yeah, so it is a gypsy vanner. I think we have another one which is right here. This is the gypsy vanner. Yep, gypsy vanner stallion. So let's see, look at some facts. Standing at 14 to 16 hands, the strong yet gentle nature makes them a pleasure to ride. Very, very nice. Okay, we have a little flamingo right here. A hyacinth parrot. All right, nice. And a kookaburra. So I think this bird is actually native to Australia, if I'm not wrong. Okay, I think this is a Dalmatian puppy, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, cool one. A pelican, okay. A snowy owl. And I think this is, what is this cat known as? I can't remember the name, so let's take a look at this. It's a Persian cat. Okay, yeah, they have like flat face, super adorable. Arabian mare. Let's see what is written right here. Arabians were originally bred by Bedouins for their speed and endurance. Nice. And we have a small little horse. Baby horse, looks so adorable. This one, what is this actually? Let's see. Frisian mare. With the calm demeanor and elegant appearance, Frisians are often used for movies and TV shows. Yeah, they look so cool, I must say. This is known as a lorikeet. Really, really beautiful bird with like so many different colors. So beautiful looking. Let's see what else we got. We have a Dachshund. Okay. Yeah, I think the nickname for this dog is basically like the sausage dog. I don't have an idea of like how to pronounce it like, you know, really, really correctly. So I'm just calling it a Dachshund. Hopefully I got it right. German Shepherd puppy. We have a Siamese cat right over here. I think we have two Siamese cats in our collection. Here's another one with a different pose. Really beautiful. And I think this is a French Bulldog, but it's basically just named as a Bulldog underneath. Could be a thoroughbred, I think. No, it's a Clydesdale Stallion. Let's see what is written right here. The famous Clydesdale horse is over 6 feet tall. So that is actually a very, very tall height for a horse. What is this? Anhinger, I think. Yeah, I think this is a bird of prey, if I'm not wrong. We have another little Jack Russell Terrier. So cute. A pig. Okay. What is this? Oh yeah, I think this horse is actually very well known for its curly hair. Known for the curly fur, Bashkirs are said to be the only hypoallergenic breed of horse. So if you are like allergic to like fur, I think this is the only species that is you know, hypoallergenic. Alright, let's see what else we've got. What is this? Palomino Mustang. Okay, so this is known as Queen Isabella of Spain originally bought this horse to North America. Nice. And this one is known as a Harpy Eagle. Very cool looking bird. We have a little, I mean, chicken is a hen. Long-eared owl. Very cool looking owl, I must say. And this one right here, it's a, what is this? Tennessee walking horse. Let's see, let's read up some facts. These horses are good natured and come in many different colors. Tennessee walking horse. There's so many different breeds and species of horse. A billy goat. Another, this is a nanny goat, if I'm not wrong. Let's see. Yeah, this is a nanny goat. What is this? Thoroughbred stallion, one of the fastest horse out there. The thoroughbred can be characterized as the world's fastest horse breed. Wow. Cool. Very, very cool. Let's see, what else we got? This is known as a Phoenix rooster. A zebra. Wow, we still have like plenty of horses, and this one is I've no idea what is the exact species of this because it's not written on it. Another really beautiful one. This one, yeah, this one is a cool one. Przewalski is the only true wild horse left. It has never been domesticated. Przewalski horse. Yeah. But I'm pretty sure that it can still be domesticated, I think. a goat, a pot-bellied pig, okay? Flamingo, we have a couple of flamingos. I think we have at least like, you know, 5 to 6 different flamingos. We have 2 more. They are actually from like Playmobil. Really adorable ones. This one is a Shire horse foal. Yeah, beautiful one. A peacock. This is basically known as a duck, but I'm pretty sure that, you know, it looks a little bit like a mandarin duck. This one, what's this? Let's take a look. A quarter horse. It's known as a quarter horse. The quarter horse is the supreme mount of the American West. This, it's a Shetland, what is this? Border collie. Yeah, they are actually very, very intelligent, very fast dogs. They can help to look after sheep. Toucan. All right. Golden Retriever. We have a piglet. Beautiful one. I think this is a raven. Yeah, I think that it always reminds me of crows. A hen. What is this? Andalusian horse. Andalusian horse, okay? So, cavalry officers prized its agility. Okay, so this is known as Andalusian stallion. Nice, very nice. Let's see what else we've got. Just left with a couple of two small little young horses. Both are brown in color, really beautiful. And our last figure of the day is actually a turkey. All right, so that is all, guys. So this is basically, you know, our collection of horses as well as farm animals and birds. You know, thanks for watching this video. I will see you guys in the next one while we unpack and reorganize some of our animal figurines, okay? Thanks for watching this. I will see you guys probably tomorrow. I'm not too sure. Probably either tomorrow or Wednesday. Stay tuned. Goodbye.